Mammy Tornado here, reporting to you from my living room window. It's January in Massachusetts. Well, slow down there, speedster. And it's friggin' snowing. And it seems like the appropriate thing to do is to update my status and freak out about it. Like every other son of a bitch who's lived in New England their whole lives. And all of a sudden, a little snow comes down. And they're freaking out. They need their milk. They need their butter. Seriously, people, slow it down. Oh, 5-0. Only thing I need is some whiskey and bacon. And maybe a little bit of chocolate wouldn't hurt either. That's all I need. And you could snow me in for the winter. And maybe a cute plow truck driver.